Okay, you know what? That does make sense, actually. That does make sense. Because now that I think about it, I always used to think to myself, what does like little children have to do with a garden? And I
It's a
realized,
garden. It's it you grow children there.
oh yeah, of course.
You
Yeah,
develop
you're
and grow
definitely.
them. Yeah.
That's the origin of it.
It's gotta be what that means or something, right? Just German kindergarten. It's
Course.
probably it probably means something else because it's a different language. You water them with knowledge. Interesting. I love how you're looking this up now.
Look at. Oh, okay. Wait, I'm. You're. We're fucking right. Okay, so kinder means children,
Yeah, I
and
knew
garden
that.
means garden.
Garden means garden.
So it does. It is a garden for children.
My
It really
God.
is. That's what it is. That's great.
Dude, I knew kinder meant children in German, and that's just because kinder they use it in something else. I don't remember where I learned that from, actually. But I know they used it in something else, but I always knew it meant frickin' children. It's funny that we use those words though again, like it's just weird, right?
Yeah, we just steal it. No
Yeah.
translation, straight up. You know what? This sounds
Exactly.
good. We'll do
That's
it.
what I mean. We literally are just like, you know, those words, they work and we can say them. Let's just use those still. We don't need to translate them into a new language, into our language. It's like, no. We'll
Who
keep them
cares
your
about
language.
spelling properly?
Yeah, no. We're just gonna botch it and say it's English now.
Exactly. That's the
Jesus.
plan, always. Ooh. Okay, I'm going to go to the bathroom really quick and I'll be right back.
Okay, cool.
Thank you. And then let's get on with the fucking losing
Yeah.
it.
Nightmare should be on right now. I'm trying to invite him. Yeah, there he is. Cool. I don't know if you guys want to invite him to the Discord we're in right now or not, but I'm gonna grab a snack real quick since he's going to the bathroom. So, cool. My God, it smells like popcorn. 2 seconds.
Okay, hello. I exist again. Okay, I can just send him the link. Ah, never mind. Hello!
Well, there.
How are you, dude?
Much better.
All right! You're not, your back is no longer snapped in two?
Actually, yeah, that's correct. I got the last vertebrae in my lower back to pop, and I can actually, like, walk around properly now.
Hey, cool shit, dude.
I got one vertebrae up in my neck that's kind of messed up, but it's not nearly as bad as it was before. It's just making me a little dizzy.
Let me know when we queue up, because I'm in the kitchen.
Oh, we're already queued up. Do you want me to pause it?
No. Let me know when the cube, like, pops then.
Okay, I got you.
Yeah, when she's got the 10 seconds to make it back to the room.
Sounds good. Or you can run between the different rooms and accept it for her.
I probably shouldn't, because I'm pretty sure I'm sick.
Fair enough.
I don't really know, because... Oh, it's up.
Yeah, it's up. It popped.
I'm coming!
I hear her running.
I got it. Everything's signed. It's signed.
Nice.
Alright, what am I playing real quick? My toast is almost done. I'm making toast.
Okay, okay. I am playing mid, correct?
Yes, you are playing mid.
Okay.
Yeah.
Last time
oh, you unlocked draft! Awesome.
Yeah, isn't that cool? He's doing pretty good so far.
Well, it's not.
I wouldn't say
I love this song.
Good.
Freaking cowboy bebopping.
I don't even recognize this song.
I can't believe you guys have a freaking Discord bot that actually plays music, because.
What? What do you mean?
What do you mean? Aren't those, like, really common?
Yeah.
Yeah, until YouTube and everything and Discord decided they were going to kill all the APIs.
Oh. I think this mainly uses Spotify, and that's why. I don't think you can still... I've never... Okay. The weird thing is, usually I watch the anime of stuff, but this time I watched a bit of the actual, like, live adaption show. So I didn't watch Cowboy Bebop.
Oh, really? Like, at all?
No, not at all. The anime, at least.
Dang.
Here, okay. My guilty confession is I can't watch old animes.
Oh, meaning you can't watch, like, Trinity Blood and Trigun?
I have no idea what that is.
Damn, those are so good.
Time? God. You know what? Fuck it. Sure, I'm down to watch that. Screw it.
Cowboy Bebop.
You should definitely watch Trigun.
Trigun is really good. I'm surprised you haven't seen that.
Uh huh.
I will look this up. What's the art style like in Trigun?
It's an older anime, but
I'm
it's
getting
still pretty
trigonometry
good.
Stuff.
This trigonometry.
Is Trigun anime.
Oh
wait, are we talking about the classic one or the new one though? The classic one is really cool.
Good.
I haven't
but
seen the new one.
The old school one was great.
Yeah. Ooh. Type in classic Trigun anime. I don't know what
you
to
know
play.
A good anime to watch, if you haven't watched too many, that's Demon Slayer. That's good.
I've watched probably over 300 something anime completely.
You've watched over three? Holy shit. Wait.
I think they dodged as soon as they saw I went karma.
No, I think Dead Man dodged.
Oh, you didn't. Yeah. Oh, frick.
You guys
locked
in the champion.
You didn't press the button.
Wait, are you used to like? Oh, you're not used to draft mode, are you?
I selected twice.
You have to lock in.
Mm-hmm. So at the bottom, you know how we have to. Go ahead.
Yeah.
God damn it.
No worries. No worries.
Yeah.
We can
bottom,
decide on animes to watch now.
Yeah, the bottom how it has timer up right now. It's like, that's normally where you, like, how you press to ban, how you press to accept and everything.
Yeah,
because if
I
the
declared
other
intent,
team...
I, I declared intent. I declared the character I was going to play. Mm-hmm. I banned, and then I hit fucking lock in, but I don't know.
Hmm.
Maybe I didn't press lock in on the screen I was supposed to. I don't really know what the fuck just happened.
Just click it like a bazillion times.
I'm gonna have to, yeah.
Yeah, just to be safe. Alright, 5 minute queue.
No worries. It's just a really long queue timer. Who would have thought? This gives us more time to look up animes. Okay, Cowboy Bebop. I remember that the dude's got crazy hair. Remember that much. Yes. Okay. Now, are there any hot characters?
Any what characters?
Hot characters.
Old school anime always had hot characters.
True. Characters in Trigun? Is that what we're talking about? No, you're talking about Cowboy Bebop. Oh, Cowboy Bebop. Yeah, the main girl. What's her face? What is her name? I keep thinking of Violet. That's not what it is. It's freaking, God, what is her name? Frick.
Oh, I see.
Good old classic Ghost in the Shell was good.
Oh gosh. Oh, excuse me.
Did you guys find the name? The one show I need to
watch is Cyberpunk.
I haven't seen that yet.
Yeah, apparently it's really good, and it'll crush you in every way.
Edgerunners? Yeah. Yeah, it did.
Edgerunners. Oh, God.
It made me so happy and so sad at the same time. It was a mix of emotions. They did a really good job.
Hmm. Oh my God. Is this like a RoboCop type anime?
What?
Alright. Okay, my list now is Edgerunners, and then Cowboy Bebop.
Okay.
Why the fuck that? And then... I don't know. No, absolutely not. Never. Absolutely not. I've made it a point to not watch One Piece. Because that is not a...
Good for you, man.
Yes, it's not something I can do. Oh, God, oh, man. What episode are you on? Like, 200 of 1,000?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. 300? Oh, my God.
Jesus.
Fuck. Bro, I couldn't get past, like, episode 11, I'm not gonna lie.
I don't blame you. People, I heard a lot that people say it starts slow.
I didn't care for the way it did stuff.
The way it wrote stuff?
Like it progressed things, I didn't really care for it.
No.
Space Pirate Captain Harlock was a good one.
Where are you guys pulling these animes out your asses?
I've
not heard of both of these.
Just off of memory.
Fair enough, maybe.
Bro, I've been watching shit since I was like freaking goddamn 10 years old.
God, I feel so young. I'm like a child.
Pop up when fucking Adult Swim? Yeah. Watching that shit.
Those are like the best ones.
Ame, I got the movie to show you. I got the movie called Your Name.
Your Name? Oh my God.
Also known as Kimmy No Nawa. It's where I get my username from.
That makes sense, but it's weird. That's not what I would have thought it came from.
Yes. Where do you think it came from?
Literally anything else.
Fair enough. It's the first name of the girl character and the last name of the guy character.
That makes sense. Like, now that I'm hearing it, that does make sense. But that's funny. That's so weird. You're a dork.
I mean, yes, I am. Fair.
Okay, what kind of anime do you like? What genre?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I don't think there's any specific one that I like more. Like, I've watched a lot of different genres. I really like romantic comedy. I really like...
I can now find a match.
Yes, we can.
Oh, nice.
Oh, we invite Spear Queen as our jungler.
Hmm?
I'll give him, like, a couple seconds.
Hmm.
Having a 5-man would be nice.
That would be awesome, actually.
Pretty sure you don't want to hear my grunge ass music.
Easy. Hey, play whatever you need. Yeah. Action. I don't have any specific genre. What about you guys? What's your favorite genres?
Psychological horror.
Oh my
god. Oh, like freaking Another?
Mm-hmm. Or just psychological in general. So I love when it's like so twisty and like interesting and crazy.
Same. It's so good.
Does that mean that you watched that one anime like Violet Evergarden or something? Evergarden?
I mean, that's not really...
That's a good one, though.
Psychologic. Yeah, that one's good. Like, psychopaths, stuff like that. Like, fucks with your brain.
I think, I like some of the detective ones. Like, there's this, something La Palace. I can't remember what the name of
Ah, oh, fuck, what was it called?
Where, like, the teacher commits a... Yeah, the teacher commits a crazy, like, murder and everything and places the dead body, like, on display.
I accept.
Yeah. And the kid gets blamed for it, and he has to prove himself, like, prove his innocence and everything. And then he ends up, like, going along with everybody and, like, helping them find the culprit. It's really crazy, though.
I need to watch anime again. I haven't watched anime in so long. I used to read a lot too. Manga. What's that one? You guys know the one manga where it's like... remember the whole thing about... you know that one character? The girl who has invisible tentacles basically coming out of her...
Elfin lied!
Yeah. I read that manga. That was like one of the last ones I read.
You know what's so funny? Huh? I have the complete set here, like right next to me.
Are you serious?
Like all like physical copies of the manga?
Yeah, I have like the exact copies. They're like huge books. I have all of them.
Oh my god!
Mm-hmm. That's so good.
It's like one through. They're like thick freaking books. I love them because they're so in-depth and detail, and they tell about, like, the history and, like, where everything comes from and, like, how it works and everything. There's so much more in-depth and everything. I love it. I think they have... Yeah, they have, like, four giant freaking thick books. It's my favorite manga, favorite anime. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. I think my second favorite is, not the anime, because the anime was a very, very fan-based, but the manga of of Black Butler, which is also called Kurosuchiji.
Heard of that before.
Mm-hmm. It's super good. It's essentially, like, fantasy mixed with, like, detective mixed with, like, horror and psychological and this and that. Like, has a bunch of different sub-stories. It's fantastic. The manga goes super way more in depth on like each individual story and what's going on and this crazy stuff. Like my personal favorite is the Emerald Witch one, and some of the different Reapers they have and the Reaper stories, because some of them like you have to commit suicide to become a Reaper.
Reminds me of Bleach.
You have to essentially, like, work as a Reaper in order to be, like, a better afterlife person. Like, you have to, I forget what it's called. Like, when you've done something wrong and you're working it off, you're essentially that as a Reaper. So you have to collect lives and, like, walk through their stories and everything and make sure everything's correct. Oh, frick. I almost forgot to change my runes, too.
Major summoner spells, unless you want ghost.
Yeah, I'm fine with ghosts. That's fine. But, yeah, it goes over a lot. Those are just the Reaper side, though. And they don't show up very often throughout. Like, it's just, like, slight moments here and there, depending on what's going on. But, like I said, my favorite one is the Emerald Witch, which is this little girl who was the daughter of two scientists in Germany. And...
Of course it's Germany.
Of course. But it has like historical stuff mixed into the fantasy world. So like they were making mustard gas and all this other stuff, and they were testing it, and it exploded on them and killed the father and disfigured the mother and everything.
That's fun.
Yeah, so that happened and everything. But the girl, because she was around them all her life, then the girl retained some of this memory and some of these symbols and things that they were working on. They lost everything in this explosion, right? But the girl's so smart, and because she retained everything, then she was like picking it up as a child of like how these things worked and what to do with them to make stuff and this and that and everything. So she ended up being like very involved in that stuff later on. But they didn't want her to leave or to essentially give out information regarding that stuff. So what they did is they broke her feet as a baby, like as a child, like a very young child. They what's called bound her feet, like the Chinese bounding, bonding, bounding.
Oh, is that
Binding.
when you break your
Yeah,
feet and
binding.
finding a way to fit in your shoes better?
Yeah, so you have the Chinese feet. The thing was back then, when they used to do that, they used to like you were crippled from that. Like you cannot walk normally when you do that. Mostly the younger age, like, is the more you can't walk with it. So what happened is they did that and everything as an excuse to be like, oh, she's a princess and this and that and everything. But it was actually because the military demanded it and everything, like their military like guide and like the scientists and her mother and everything. Because they didn't want it, any of the information to get out and everything. And they used her to make more stuff that her father couldn't because her father was dead. So they made this whole fantasy world around her to try to keep her there and try to make her think that she was needed and that she wasn't allowed to leave. And so what they did was they made suits that look like werewolves that they put out in the forest. Of the military guys and everything, and the only people who lived in the
Is
little
this
town
lady
that they were
CC immune? What the hell?
in, the
Oh,
only town
weird.
that they were in was like, or the only people in the town that they were in was like, just women and women only. And she was like looked up as like the Emerald Witch, aka the freaking.
Oh, good shit.
She was called the Emerald Witch, and she was like this super powerful witch that could like save people from miasma in the forest and everything. Even though it wasn't miasma, it was them testing the mustard gas on stuff and people and things and everything, and then she would save them.
That's some fucked up shit.
Yeah. So like they were testing her and what she could do and all this other stuff, and so eventually it got out word and everything, and some other countries started sending people over there to try to figure it out, but they kept dying from the so-called werewolves and everything, until it comes to the main character who went to go investigate it for the Queen of England. And everything, and he goes in and he finds out that it's like there's this huge underground lab that they're using for the military soldiers to live, and that they find the werewolf outfits and all this other stuff. It's just insane.
That sounds like a complex as shit anime. Holy hell.
It's really good though, like, it's amazing.
I believe you. This is a dumb idea. I'm gonna go kill Nika or something. I kill Draven. I'll kill Draven then. No.
I'm like eating popcorn because I couldn't think of anything else to
Oh!
like
Did you need
shove into
them?
my stomach.
Yeah.
And I can't really taste anything. Really kind of disappointing.
The cast is really annoying.
Oh my god, she's staged, she's crazy. Biting toast.
Which will kite the shit out of you too. Mm-hmm. My recommendation is just like wave clear a bunch. Just oh my. See, I have a much better memory than I do. I never remember the plots of the shit I watch.
That was my favorite story though, that's why.
I got it.
The snake lady is so damn annoying. She moves around so fast.
Oh shit, wait, I'm coming.
I'm dead.
Oh shit.
Jungle came up from top. Or not top, bottom.
Yeah.
Zumuma.
I'll steal his shit. Oh no. Alright. Why are they flaming each other so much already?
She gets kills, she gets kills, come on.
Holy shit. Okay, you guys carry, please.
She stunned me.
Don't worry, guys, we're running on bot lane.
Oh, with her whole thing? When she ults, if you're looking at her when she does a thing, you basically get stunned. Like,
she's fucking Medusa.
Okay. Yeah, she is exactly. Medusa. That was exactly what she is.
That sucks. Okay.
Yeah, it's really hard to have the reflexes to look away. So it's more like you just have to feel like when you think you're gonna do it.
That'd be way easier to do like on controller.
There's an Amumu coming.
I heard. I wanted that freaking tower plate. Alright. I have finished eating. I feel like I normally play like really good when I'm eating. Is that weird?
Nope.
Kind of, yeah.
It means that you play well when full.
There's so many ways that that could have been taken.
Dilly.
Hey, what the hell is this? I don't like this.
Back off, Amumu.
That's right, hoes.
Mid lane's missing.
Heard. You ping question marks.
I don't know how to ping question mark.
Control. Wait, yeah, control and then left. With your mouse.
Okay. Wait, you know how to ping what?
I didn't know how to ping.
Oh, I think you also use V, right?
I think so.
Like you hold V and then you drag.
I don't know if that's like control. I've never held V before.
Oh, looks like both work. What?
The lady! What the fuck's with your damage? What the hell? Oh my god.
The snake's damage?
Yeah, she just all of a sudden was bursting my health down with like basics.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, plus
she... Oh, it's not basics. It's an ability she has. So it looks like basic attacks, but it's practically like...
My health dropped so fast. It's a really standable ability.
Mm-hmm.
So if she hits you with her Q, which is like the green circle on the ground, her BAM ability will hurt a lot more, basically.
So that was like an augment or something?
Not an augment per se, but just in general. She's going to do a lot more if she ever hits you with a Q. Sorry, and her Q is the little green circle on the ground.
Okay.
She'll also gain movement speed if she hits you with that. So she'll be really freaking fast.
Well, yeah, she's hard to hit already. She's faster than I can fire off my abilities.
Yep.
I have to hit her with my E in order to hit her with a Q.
There's a Moo Moo coming behind you guys. I think I can get there in time to help. Oh, you guys don't even need me.
Yeah, I have pretty good utility on Lux. We should be okay.
Fair enough. Oh, we dive. Wait, there's someone teleporting? What the fuck? Who is that? Cassiopeia.
Oh, it's the snake lady down there.
Yeah, you're fine though.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave. Let's just run.
Yeah, I don't like this. I'm so sorry.
No!
I didn't have Flash or Ghost up
no worries. Of the freaking setup. I could have Gore Drinkered and maybe done something there.
Oh, that's okay. Yep. Oof. I hate those games too. Those are awful games. We might have to push and then you can back and I'll run mid.
Oh shit. Good survival, good survival. Nice, nice, nice.
Almost got murdered there.
The Straven's thirsting for a kill.
Mm-hmm. For real. He has none, right? Oh, he has one. Man, Ash have freaking.
The one feels like none three. To this guy. Real. For sure.
Poor guy.
Yeah.
Just keep pushing, we're fine.
Cassiopeia, go away. I don't want you here.
So close. It's okay, they can't stay anyways.
I wouldn't be surprised if he shows up bot lane. Be careful.
Alright, we push and then we leave.
Or maybe she doesn't.
Or I think we can get this tower turret real quick.
Huh. Yeah, I don't know where Cassiopeia is.
Alright, we push real quick.
Where do I? Yeah, I thought maybe she was fast.
She's so fucking fast.
Oh, you crazy!
Yeah. You know what's the weirdest part? She doesn't buy boots.
You're good. You're clear. Come on.
Oh, she's back.
She gets movement speed from her abilities and her passive.
You crazy!
So you're telling me she would be way faster if she bought boots?
Yeah. Well, I mean, she's not allowed to buy boots.
Yeah, she's not.
No.
Joke's on Treven. Yo, for real. I'm the creep. I know, I noticed that! Alright, I'm coming in.
Oh my god. The fuck? I can't do anything. She's so fucking fast.
Oh shoot, I'm dead.
No, get off the turret, you fuckers!
Oh my god!
Yeah, see?
Oh, she's so fed. She's freaking level 11 already now, too. Oh my god. That's gonna take, like, the whole team to get her now. I didn't realize she was that fed.
Being Cassiopeia players.
She looks my direction and I die.
No, yeah. Go away, Lulu.
You're gonna have to play really far back.
Oh shit, wait.
I'm trying, but she moves so fast.
You piece of shit, Lulu!
You should be able to
she's
not her off of you.
Oh, yeah.
For some reason, when I try to do that, it doesn't really do anything.
Oh, weird.
Cassiopeia's gonna walk, she's walking
she's
around.
She's on
the
top, yeah, be careful, go back.
Fuck off.
Oh, shit! Nice!
How many turret hits did you take from that? Alright, we chillin'.
Ha ha ha, that's right, you better flash. Oh, he wants to go in for a kill on Cass.
Going on Cassiopeia. Don't go in. Don't go in without him. Go with him if you're gonna go in.
Oh god. He's fighting alone.
Yeah, you, like I said, you should have gone with him, not without him when you went towards him.
Oh, he's angry at you now.
Bro. I'm doing the best I fucking can. Yeah.
I can't see anything, I'm sorry.
See, when you said not to go alone, I just thought you meant leave because the fool was moving down towards bottom.
No, I said
he was like moving
through the said don't go in alone. You can go with him, but don't go alone.
Yeah, I just thought not to go anywhere at that point because he was going through the river and she was already way up top. That was a misunderstanding on my point, or my part.
No, you're good. Do they have lifesteal?
Or yeah, Cassiopeia is emerald, so she's like...
really hard versus everyone else on them.
No way. I don't want to be here. Man.
I'm feeding the ash pretty well, aka you. But I'm feeding the ash pretty well, so, we should be pretty good. As soon as we're done in bot lane and we push up enough, I think we'll
got
be able
Draven in mid, I think?
Maybe to take. Yeah. Why is he over there? Oh, Cassiopeia switched. Yeah. Cassiopeia switched. Don't let Draven take a kill on you.
Where are you, Peter Shadow? Actually, I'm coming.
There's a Nico next to you?
Yeah, that was weird.
That was really weird.
That's right, Draven, back off, bitch.
That's really strange. I'm gonna ward real quick.
Oh shit. Oh come on, man. Go away.
I got two mid. Or three in mid.
That's okay, Cass isn't there.
Oh, he grappled me. God damn it.
He gets two charges of the Q, which is really annoying.
I don't know if you guys have seen this Ash, but she's insane.
What the hell is this? Go away, Mumu.
No, they're four in mid?
We're coming to mid right now. We pushed up bot. We got to go. Top is also in danger, too. Don't chase.
But I want to.
Come gank on Nico.
I'm on 2 HP. Dude, was that me who flashed mastery? I don't even remember.
She stayed in lane? Wow.
Why did I get frozen?
You played against Nico before.
Yeah, I just don't remember what that does.
Her abilities are the same, they're just different colors. So she has the root.
Oh, that's what that was.
Oh yeah. And then she has the one that pops into multiple burst. Do you got bot on that? Are you okay on bot? Where'd she go?
I killed Ward. You got this on me, I believe. This cat's got nothing on you. I have to beat the shell this Drake. Oh man, I missed. I missed everything. GG. FF15, I'm sad. Well, Cassiopeia was gonna be around here, but no.
She was with Ashe, but Ashe pushed her in.
Oh. Oh. Do we? No.
Oh, my bad. That was the wrong freaking emote.
Go away.
My E didn't go off for me. Oh, shoot.
Goodbye, world. Damn it, I gave Draven a kill. Oh, that's the worst feeling.
We gotta watch out on bot.
Nico's back in.
I don't know where the rest of them are. Oh.
Boomer. Oh, that knock up kept me from fearing.
God dang it.
How many toothpicks can you fit in a Moomoo?
Oh my god, what? What?
Enough.
It's like, a Moomoo is specifically good at negating Ash's damage because of how his abilities work.
Yeah.
It's really sad.
That's stupid. Plus with Nika, it's just so freaking irritating.
Get out of here. I don't like you, Moomoo. Taking all my camps. Piece of shit.
Dang it. We gotta keep Ash fed. Moomoo, look out, look out.
I ran out of energy. No. I am so stuck.
God dang it. Just keep running. Dang it.
Nothing I can do.
Draven. No, you're good.
Man, that's so annoying. So, Drakes. We're not gonna get any of those dudes.
No, that's gone. Welcome, welcome. I'm coming, coming around. That's not her. God dang it. I wish it would have been freaking her. That would have been awesome.
That would have been nice.
So, you know how I'm like sick or whatever this is? I almost asked you to take me to the ER like 5 times during all of this.
Jesus, huh?
Yeah. I keep going in and out between feeling okay and feeling like I'm dying.
I can't reach, I'm so sorry.
No, I'm grounded. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, she's coming for me!
Being grounded sucks.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this snake.
She's too fed, man.
So
God
fast.
Dang.
How does one deal with a snake?
You...
I don't know, even Indiana Jones is scared of snakes.
So that when you pet it, it snails, or its scales break?
It snails break?
No, it scales.
Scales. I don't know why I heard snails.
Snails.
Her snails break? She loves snails.
Snake snails.
I honestly don't know a single like thing that knows how to take care of snakes. You smack them in the face, on the top of the head.
What? Why?
Spray them in the face with water, like a cat.
Yeah, that's what you do. Have you ever seen a king cobra? Have you seen that video?
Oh, yeah. It gets all upset at the dude and just slaps it.
Yeah, this King Cobra, like, went up and, like, stood up tall, like, it's trying to, like, you know, box up. Being ready to freaking fight and everything. And... come on. Oh, yeah. I was like, as long as you get it, that's fine. Freaking birds. Yeah, this King Cobra boxes up and, like, stands as far up, I swear to God, as it could. And then this guy just looks at it, and it just smacks on its head, and it's like, never mind.
Shit. Yeah, try that.
It was like a Utah moment.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty crazy.
Oh, Cassiopeia's here!
Where?
Go away.
Oh, frick.
He's around this area.
Heard.
It's disgusting.
Go into mid, careful. I'm pushing up bot a little bit. Until Ash is up.
Go away!
Ash needs this.
Alright, he ulted. Cass didn't ult though, sadly.
What's up with this dog chasing me?
Oh, that worked.
I mean, I got her.
I'm not feeling great about this. I'm dead.
Sorry.
Ame and Yone got this in the
back.
There's
nothing that could be done.
A goodbye, friend.
She moves faster than I do.
Well, I was being stupid, too. I kind of just went in and went out when they had vision on me. And so they just rooted and freaking went at me. It's funny that Nico has essentially the same power as me.
I don't want to die.
Are you coming?
Yes, sadly. The fuck?
How is that so long? Excuse me?
Oh gosh.
Just keep running. I said just keep running!
Never!
Oh my god.
Never run.
He's an inter?
Really
he's an inter?
Yeah, so I'm just inting a little bit here and there every once in a while.
Dang. Oh, frick, top. There's a thing there, I saw it.
Oh, it's fine.
Just holy keep killing those. I'm just gonna ward for us real quick.
Wait, he has Sonya's?
Let's see if we can get over there in time. I only have one ward left. Oh, nice.
Oh yeah, all me guys, the jungler. You know it. Dang it, they took all my shit! So I suppose this is a recurring theme now. Goddamn the Moomoo. Who wants to go deal with Cass? Or... do we just rush Baron? And force her to come here instead.
Oh no! Who was that? Oh, I'm so sorry!
Oh, I got rude?
Oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna leave.
The new news. Help me.
I can't do shit.
They've freaking been chasing me since the freaking beginning of lane, man.
I believe it.
They're after me!
Ow. I am beyond dead. I have reached a new level of being dead.
Be dead.
Yes.
Oh, frick. Oh, look at that turn back, though. Oh, God. Oh, God. Damn, she's still killing me.
Damage.
I'm so upset. Oh, my God! What the fuck? They're after me. Am I the only one alive? I hate this so much.
Yes, you'll be fine. You win these. Go kill them both.
I don't know if I can. I think he kills me.
Alright, nice Q, nice Q. Alright, time for the Chinese insect. Fuck!
What was that?
We saw nothing.
Were you trying to push her into the fountain?
Yes. It's a mechanic. It's the Chinese insect. Didn't work.
That's freaking funny as heck, man.
You're gonna toss the fucking wasp into the bee nest?
The what? The who? The how?
That's a. I feel like that's inverse, actually.
That's how honeybees kill like wasps and whatnot. They'll.
Stack
up on the wasp and start like vibrating, so it heats up the wasp and cooks it.
Oh, interesting. That's what I say. I knew wasps and bees were like super deadly enemies. Where like,
They hate each other.
Yeah, wasps normally kill bees so easily and quickly, dude. That's interesting though. Yeah. I didn't know they did that.
I'm gonna have to back out of this, because I'm starting to not feel too great. So
yeah, you're fine. Go rest.
Probably feel better, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get need some to tea. Eat something that that's substantial. But I have to find out what I want to eat, so I'll be back.
Okay.
McDonald's?
Yo, McDonald's?
I mean, it might be good.
Why would you tempt us with those words?
McDonald's. Come on.
McDonald's?
That is very tempting.
Why would he say this to us?
Because he is a monster.
There, it's ready. Open 24/7, you know what?
He did
this. There were McDonald's over in Kansas when I used to live there. They... we're not 24/7, and it upset me so much.
Wait, really?
They'd close at like 11. There was only one McDonald's in the area that was open till 2, and it was the one by the college.
I feel like
so I had to drive like 3 miles to go to it.
That sucks. I feel like after COVID, a few places like that did that, but not like. I feel like now, like everything's like back to 24 hours for the most part, but I feel like there's still a few 11 o'clock ones.
Yeah.
Imagine being the cashier. It's working at 5 o'clock in the morning.
Imagine getting McDonald's when it's only 6:14.
The balls.
Yo.
Not only that, DoorDash it.
Yo, stop it! God damn. Everything sounds so good right now.
Think about the convenience. That sub from yesterday? Dude, easy McDonald's meal. Let me know how much you get from a sub. You go down there? No worries. Also, Deadman, do you want me to stream so you can still see? If you want. There.
Yeah. Have you guys ever played Overcooked?
I have it, and I'm so terrible at it.
Oh my god, I love it. Normally that's like the first game I try to make people play with me when it's in person. I'm like, hey, have you guys played this? There was one time I remember in particular, the first boyfriend I played it with, it was so terribly bad and funny because his twin brother was like crazy. Like, like he didn't know how to teamwork enough, and he kept getting super like pissed off and everything. And he was like, "You guys just gotta do what I tell you, and this and that and everything." Like, was going nuts and everything, and it was so funny. And in my head, I'm just like, "Oh my god, dude! Like, it's a game, and like, we're doing really good, but it's just like, kind of on you like your side." So it was just really funny for him to, like, stand up and be like, I'm the boss and blah, 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 and everything, and then get all pissed off at everything when it's, like, he was the one who was, like, bringing it down because he kept, like, panicking and throwing stuff everywhere and doing this and that, and it's just, like, ugh. Like, when me and my ex and everything, when we played it together, we would play fine. It would be perfectly fine. We were just going, like, we were communicating. It was fine. It was chill. And then, like, his twin brother came in, and it would just be, like, what happened to, like, any means of logic, dude?
That's sad. Goddamn. I can never play games if people get too angry at it. Especially League. I had a friend who I played with back then who was super cool, and then they became really toxic slowly. To the point where we're still friends, but we specifically unfriended each other on League because they can't control themselves on League and not be toxic.
Oh my god, yeah.
So we still talk, like we're still friends, but it's like, we just know, like, okay, not League, anything but League. We've played fucking Factorio and Balloon's Tower Defense instead of League.
Mm-hmm.
And D&D too, which was fun. We're gonna start a new campaign. It'll be great.
I'm trying to remember if I played that with the person who sent me this. I can't remember.
Oh, you mean send you what?
Because the reason why I brought that up is because someone sent me a funny video of this. It says like. Let me see what it says. I ran a tight ship when playing Overcooked with my wife. That's what it says, right? And I was like, oh, dude, that's crazy. Like, that's why I brought it up. I was like, dude, I haven't played that in a while, I feel like. But I don't know what it is, but that game, I always turn back to when I'm like, oh, you never play this? We should play this. It's so freaking fun. Ooh, a Tristana? I'm going to do Lulu then.
Alright, we should all play it then at some point. Just for.
Mm-hmm.
Just, why not?
Honestly, I would love that so much because it's just so fun. Mostly just to see people's reactions and what like they do in the game. It just completely depends on what type of person you are. It's so funny.
No. Wait. Oh, man, do I have your Steam? I do? What's your Steam again? All right, blueberries. Okay. I'm gonna stalk her profile real quick. Hold on.
Blueberries.
Blueberries. That's all right, awesome. Your profile. Okay, 102 games. Nice. Good stuff. Oh, that one dude is so confused. Holy shit, you play a lot of shooter games. Oh my gosh.
Blueberries does?
Yes, Blueberry. You played For Honor? No way.
For Honor?
Okay. Yeah.
Man, it's been a while since I heard that.
it's an old one and has a kind of bad reputation.
Yeah.
You have the Halo Master Chief Collection and Halo Awards?
Oh, I also do.
Oh my god. Wait, both of those? Halo Wars and the Master Chief Collection?
I know I have Master Chief Collection. I think... I don't remember if I have Halo Wars. I wouldn't be surprised if I did, but I don't remember.
We should all play Halo 2 at some point.
Dude, can we just go through the entire campaign of Halo?
Yes. Yes, yes.
That'd be absolutely such a good freaking game sesh, dude. Oh my god.
We do legendary, all the hardest skulls on. What do you mean fail to connect? Come on, League. Don't do me like this. That was quick. I want to start blue. It's going to be great. They are. I've only been able to play through Halo 4, Halo Reach, and Halo 3. Halo 3 is my favorite. Followed by... Halo Reach and Halo 4 are on the same, I think. Holy shit. I've been playing through Reach with one of my friends through the campaign on Legendary. Boy, I suck. I'm really, really bad. But...
Excuse me. Sorry, I hiccuped. What, you're really bad at Reach?
Halo in general. Got too mad.
So you know he was who raging, else likes Halo?
He was raging, fighting the Covenant. Oh man.
You know, me and Nightmare, we used to have like a whole group. We would all play on the Halo.
Really?
Mm-hmm. What happened to them? I mean, it was back in like high school.
Oh, okay.
That was, like, our game, though, like, not ours, like, the two of us, but, like, ours, like, our entire group and everything, like, that's all we would ever play is freaking Halo.
That's cool.
It was super, super fun. For real. It was so, so good. Mostly with, like, the group and everything, it was just, like, really freaking fun.
Yeah. I gotta play more Halo tonight. Fuck it. Actually, the person I've been playing with is Thomas, actually. We've been spamming the shit out of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dang.
The only issue is that we're having a lot of lag problems.
What? Like...
Yeah, I don't know why.
On both sides, or what?
No, just whoever's not hosting, basically.
Hmm. Yeah.
When he was hosting, I had like really weird FPS drops. Mm-hmm. Sorry, when my screen would just freeze completely.
That's so weird.
It is. I don't know why that happened.
It sounds like definitely a connection problem that you guys had, but also like. I could definitely see, like, Where's Thomas in? Like, what state is he in?
He's only, like, a state away from me. He's over in Philly.
Oh, okay. Yeah, maybe it's just you guys' connection to each other's for some reason? Instead of having, like, a server.
Exactly. The peer-to-peer stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, guys. You're about to receive the best gank you've ever had in your entire lives.
I have speed boost.
You're gonna be a down. Oh, wait. Ho ho. Oh, fuck.
Ow.
I didn't.
Ow.
Ignore that.
He queued wrong.
Lovely
Did
job.
Did you see that nonsense? That guy? That guy that came into our lane? Yeah, the Nocturne.
Like that guy.
Stupid guy. I'm glad you guys at least got the kill.
Oh yeah.
At least I didn't die for nothing. I'm not worried. I can't reach you!
Wait, Sivir has barrier? In what fucking universe is that a thing?
No, that's actually really good. I used to take barrier all the time when I ADC'd.
Oh my god, fair enough.
Because it mitigates the damage versus like you losing it or regaining it.
Fair.
Yeah.
Oh no, Mundo. Don't die, Mundo. Oh, he dead as hell.
I'm surprised you're playing Ophelios. Do you like Ophelios? Boop. That's a yes. Got it. Hello. I would like to say no and no.
Are they listening though?
I'm dead. No. The minions started no, blocking no. me too. I know. I'm surprised you did her Q instead of her E. Her E would have just hit me no matter what. I should have eaten myself.
Why are you... Porque?
What?
Porque?
Porque?
You said you were gonna mute yourself?
No, I said I should have eaten myself.
Oh, I was like, oh. Fair enough. Alright, guys. So, rule 101. Ganking 101, don't gank when your ADC is really low. So, yeah. That being said,
gink. Whoa!
Fuck.
Frick, man. Slowed. You kill.
We can't get here. Easy. That switch is in really fast.
Okay, really fast. I got you fast. Fast.
Hell yeah.
Speed boost. Hit it. Yeah. He's
Ooh,
crazy.
Oh, we take on his plating too.
He's crazy. Look at him go.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, ADC. I've been taken by another. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. The support is now supporting me now.
Oh god, what's happening? Stay together! Stay together!
Okay, now you went mid lane.
Okay. I kind of figured since he wasn't in here and the enemies weren't in here. One, two, three. No? Cool. Now she throws. She throws now. What about now? Now she throws.
Alright guys, rule number two of bot lane ganking.
Don't ever
Always,
gank.
Right after twice. A gank, you gank a second time.
I'm ready.
Wait.
Oh my god, did my thing just mess it up?
Yeah, somehow.
I'm so sorry.
No worries, like that's fine.
That was so weird though. I didn't know that could happen. You kill? Nice. Easy.
Easy indeed. Seems Nocturne took my entire top side now. Hopefully not.
It's okay. We win. We win.
He's got way more farm than I do.
No, he doesn't. He's only
I haven't seen him though on the map in a long time.
He's only 4 ahead. Hopefully, maybe.
Hopefully, maybe.
Hopefully, maybe he hasn't gotten any farm at all.
You're right, totally. No, he actually he AFK'd.
Exactly.
Yeah, nothing to worry about. Alright, please, blue buff. Please be here. If you're not here, I'm going to cry. And really ugly tears. They're here!
I wish I could do this and help you back faster, because that would be hilarious.
It's a weird TF ult. The global ult is going crazy this game.
Yo, they just keep coming further back. They're crazy. We would like some assistance in bot.
Sure.
I know. It's so insane. Mostly that they're right there. Like, that's just stupid. God dang.
Wait, so why can't you fight?
We were too low. We were essentially like a 2-hit each.
I see.
Okay, let's go around together and Aphelios should get up into lane when we are going in.
You mean they're gonna get turret and then they're gonna back before we can do anything?
No, they don't get turret that fast.
Okay. Hello! Oh no, Stiffer. Oh no, wait. Fine. Fine, Lux. I'll settle for killing you instead. Just kidding. I'm sorry for taking that, but you can have Lux. Really?
I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! I wasn't even looking! I literally just eat and then sat there and watched her die. I'm so sorry! I'm leaving! Get extra farm! Get extra farm! I'm so sorry! I don't know how you did that, dude. I guess I was just autoing that much. That's freaking crazy. I kid you not, I went like this and I shielded you and then I literally just sat there and I took my hand off the mouse. I should have freaking been paying more attention. That was so stupid.
Oh, so funny.
I don't know if you know it, but there's this thing called ADC Lulu. Just kidding.
That's true. It's true. Wait, don't back. Come on. Let's go again. There's no way they expect this one. Oh, why do you guys leave me?
We can't see. You're good.
Understandable. There we go.
See, everything's fine, okay?
See, everything is as it should be.
How's their jungler not come in bot at all? That's actually shocking. He's in mid, I think, right now, though.
Yeah, it's the thing, right? I feel like I've been ganking a lot this game, which doesn't happen very often.
Yeah. It's just the Nocturne right there.
did you get not doing this kind of a power farmer type champion, isn't he?
Yeah. All right, Ophelios, do you want speed or do you want shield? Why am I not backing? Am I gonna back? Oh, snap! I don't have enough mana anymore. She's going around. I'm just gonna walk back. It's about the same as them doing that nonsense.
Alright, boys. You know what they wouldn't expect again? A gank from Jarvan. They would never expect it.
A gank, you say? Wait, what is this? Did I not trade these wards over? My bad. Whoa, oh, right. There's a Tristana in bot.
Oh, I kind of thought Tristana would jump in with me.
I'm surprised she didn't. Yeah, I think she was still coming up. Did a little too early. Man, Ophelios is pushing hard. Jesus. Look at our Ophelios. I love how you come back.
Picking up all that lost gold when I took the tower plate.
Your turret has been destroyed. Oh, we gotta hurry. Speed it is. I think I can hit you with this. Yeah. Speed.
You chose the wrong card, Tia! Why are you so fast? Are he ghosted? Are he ghosted?
Nocturne? Where'd he go? They took down my ward.
I'm only level 9. Oh god. Not good.
Everything is fine. Nocturne is spooky for sure. I can't see anyone! I got you! Go, 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 go. Nice job.
He's taking Drake. Probably taking Drake, isn't he?
I can't do anything! What? I'm sorry, what? Does the freaking...
No.
Does the crocodile have a silence?
No, he just has a stun.
Then what the heck? Maybe you stunned me, maybe that's what it was.
Okay.
I kept trying to ult so I wouldn't freaking. Ah, oh, frick! No! No!
Oh, she lives.
Right. She better. Yeah, there we go.
Shit.
I was gonna say she has more health than him. Way more health.
Oh, shit!
What the heck just happened? Jesus.
I have no clue. Oh, let's beat the flux up.
I'm a coming.
I appreciate the ultimate.
I don't know if you saw me, the slow got me, and then the freaking stun, and then the ult. I was gonna ult myself to save me, but then I was like, no, she's not getting away from us.
Thank you. Where's the red man? Oh, there she is! There she is!
Oh my god. How fast you went in on that, Jesus. I'm going in on the crocodile with Tristana.
There she is! Oh shit, wait, that's true. Okay. Oh, there's a Nocturne over here. Wait a minute. Scary boy. I don't want to be here. This is bad.
I don't know where Nocturne the crocodile went.
Crocodile
is going to jump in on you.
I don't want a crocodile on me.
That's what I thought. Well, what's this thing on me mean? What does this mean?
I think TF is ulting, which means they have vision to hold.
You scared me. Oh my god, look at this. All I saw was someone behind me. I was like, what the heck? I can't get over. No! God dang it. Crocodile's too strong. I'm doing anti-life steal. Grievous wounds.
That was not good.
Jesus. They all hit you. Yeah.
I did. I'm very sad.
We gotta hurry, Aphelios. Hurry! Let's go! Blah, 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 blah. I don't know where they are.
Who needs to know, anyway?
I! I almost died! Ah, oh, frick!
And you live! Fucking easy.
Honestly shocked. That was horrifying.
This bastard took all my shit.
Man, he did that at such a good time, though, because a side note is I W'd right before he started to do that so that I could speed boost back to the turret, or back to fountain.
Smart. That's the best way to do it, isn't it?
Well, then I couldn't polymorph him or anything, though.
I heal it. Oh, can we kill him while he's doing ground? The greedy bastard he is. Your team has destroyed a turret. Thank you. I no longer have smite though, so.
I think we're okay.
I doubt it matters. But Lux is gonna hard it, so.
She's gonna try. See, she's gonna try.
You're right.
I'm a Lulu.
No! Go away! Oh, that was nice, though.
Oi! I ran into it! Oh, I ran into it! I speed boosted myself to catch up, and I went in, and then I saw it and tried to run back and was already too far in.
You just wanted to give Max something.
She's already got something. She's just worth more now. God, I did not need to die there. That sucked.
Annoying ass.
Oh shoot, that's on bot. Nice job.
I don't think that was even worth it for him.
Probably not. Alright.
He's way stronger than me. Feel free to take my camps, honestly. It's at the point where they take it more often than I do. This fucking Nocturne and Sivir do.
Oh, thank you for the follow. Wah.
Growing pomposity just followed.
Oh wait, Sivir. Sivir's alive. Sivir's alive and breathing.
Sivir heard. Sivir kill heard. Owie heard.
I thought it was gonna be fine.
Boosted heard. Aphelios running heard. There's a word there, heard. Word to stride heard. No! Stay together! He's there!
Ah! I'm dead as shit.
My polymorph didn't work. Unless I put it on Munzo by accident.
Oh.
I might have put it on Munzo by accident.
Well, maybe the attack speed is that, I don't even know.
Hmm. Where were you? Where were you?
Dead.
Did he jump on you before us? I'm so confused.
No, he was smacking me a little bit, but I jumped on the Sivir and killed her. And then Lux decided to blast me in the face and then ignite me.
Oh, very sad. That sounds bad.
It was bad.
Alright, I'm warding up around Drag for the 40s.
Sounds good to me.
Greg, there's a thing there. I don't have the thing up in time.
I recommend grabbing, yeah, the red buff.
I didn't mean to do that! Don't look at that. That didn't happen. Oh my god, Dragon, get off of me! I didn't mean to hit you. I was just running around in there and then I actually stopped. Well, now I feel stupid for coming around there now.
I don't know what to do about this.
We go in!
Fair enough.
Ah! You got this, just keep on him! He's polymorph! No, he's not!
awesome shit.
See, you just gotta keep on him.
Dude, I felt energy invigorate me once we went into the fucking rally. I was like, okay, I'm ready for this. I shouldn't have smited that because now I don't have smite from Baron. Yeah, who cares?
It's fine. We're doing fine.
Oh, Flux deals us. We're officially just bad at the game.
Oh.
I'm bad at the game.
I got it. No, I don't. She's after me. They're after me! Run!
Oh my god,
run faster! I'm sorry, I'm yelling.
No worries at all.
I'm freaking out. There's a crocodile in here. Run faster. I don't trust it. He's a jumper.
I bought 50 magic resists because of this Lux. That's so sad.
I'm gonna ward around mid.
Oh, it's knocking around my jungle. Where are you at, Naki boy?
Oh. I'm ready.
Oh, they're rushing our base.
Oh!
I'm on those guys. Cool.
Tristana and me are backing. I don't want to die.
Where do I?
Well, I was almost dead, that's why I said that. No, Twisted Fate! Why would he do this?
Holy shit. How could you kill him?
Oh, blah, 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 blah.
Alright, nice.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm fast like lightning. Lightning!
Let's see. Alright, soul coming up. Easy.
Soul hurt. I just need 100 more gold. Aw, jelly.
There's a red buff.
There's a lady on top.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Yeah, fuck you, Doctrine. Get off our ADC.
Ah! I'm not here!
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh shit, I'm live.
Me too, look at me. Oh. Look at my life. 8%.
Okay. Ame's on drugs. Oh my god.
Dang. Alright, let's do drag.
We're just dead. Wait, Mon, we have a wave. We just done, I think. Right?
Okay, you guys do that then. I'm gonna back.
Holy shit. Well fucking played, guys. Holy shit. Nice fucking quad.
GG! Nice job. Noise.
That is some good shit. I did not know that Renekton did that much damage this game.
Yeah, he was definitely a lot.
Jesus. Not bad. Do I take a break and get food? Or... I would take a break and get food. I have played so much. Holy shit. GG's. Thanks for the games. Was fun.
Oh, thanks.
Okay. I'll probably be back home later. Maybe, possibly. I don't know.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Okay. Yes. GG.
GG's. Was nice playing.
GG's. Yeah. Yes. Bye. Did you? Okay, cool. GG's. I need a break anyways. Boom, boom, boom.